She stood below a skyborne city, amongst its roots of iron and steel. But the city was crumbling to rust and ruin. Devastated by the wrath of the storm, she recognized the machines of industry. And the fires of creation within the strange constructs around her. There was so much she could learn here.
It's perfect. I'll take it.
Everything here was so big, so cold.
Excuse me. Hi, I'm lost. Hello?
How could she survive a place like this? Then she saw the secret, the spark. Lightning in a bottle. And her skin tingled with the static of creation. The city began to awaken at her touch. She could change it. She could heal it. She did not truly belong here. Perhaps, with the courage of her dreams. She could make it her home.
Thank you.
She would try to fit in, to belong. Among the ironworks, the strange towers.
Keep the lights on for me. Keep the machines on for me.
She saw glimmers of light far above her, and dared to think that she herself could shine. She found the homes of those who lived here. Each window was dark. Thank you. Even the streets deserted. Each doorway stood sealed.
Thank you.
swear. One of those things will get me someday.
Corrosion was killing the city. Its arteries clogged with rust. Its homes standing empty.
life to the dead metal and calmed the storms in the world. She had grounded the storm, tamed the lightning.